The biggest probably trouble I have with weeds in Indiana where we're at is some pigweed and muck and mare's tail for the most part. Managing these weeds with pre-emerge herbicides and then obviously a post-op, but usually between the pre-emerge with the residuals and coming back through halfway through the season or so, usually can keep a pretty good handle on things.